Here's one for the archives. Great shot.
That's a contract complete, and some additional momentum in the right direction. Thanks. You know, there was a time when the only thing I wanted from this place was to escape it in one piece. Now my feelings about Jurassic Park are changing. It's partly because of you I'm reconsidering my opinions. Call it hope, a gift you've given. So I hope you'll accept this one in return. Guess we need to embrace the fact that we are all explorers now, struggling to comprehend this world of dinosaurs, the collision of past and present. Dr. Malcolm seems to take a particular kind of joy in it. Personally, I'd like a little less chaos, and this latest contract might help us get there.
Mr. Hammond and I already have so much on our plate that this new contract is something you should embrace. You are a team player, aren't you? We're building something essential, and building that means we need, buildings. So, build one, huh? Good to see that you got to work on that construction.
I hope you'll consider this new contract. It has a lot of potential to change things for the better. Impressive. Dr. Sattler and I could use someone with your skills in Montana, if we ever get back there. You may not believe this, but one of the reasons I became a paleontologist is because I thought it would be fun, sharing my joy of the prehistoric world with others, in my own unique, admittedly biting at times way. And now, in you, I may have found a kindred spirit. So I want you to have this. And Ellie need never know we had this conversation.
This is a limited time offer, so you'd better hurry, because the window is only 65 million years wide.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Spinosaurus to the park.
You showed focus and you showed determination. And now for your efforts, we are showing increased knowledge which improves our ability to care for the dinosaurs. Amazing. If we deconstruct what went wrong on the islands, we can't leave out the fact that we didn't know enough about the dinosaurs. Contracts like this one should help in that regard, at least.
Asset transportation complete.
The islands could use a bit of good news right about now, and you have provided it.
can't wait to see that.
That photo's almost fine art.
These photos are not only useful, but beautiful. Thanks. John is impressed with what you've accomplished. Alan and Dr. Malcolm as well. And Finch? He's Finch. Me? I agree with John. You've been doing great. So we got you something as a way to say thank you.
Asset to be collected. En route to feeder. Commencing asset transit.
I think this is as good a time as any to call this one a day, because nearly 6 hours. Yeah, we're ending it here, folks. That's long enough. I'll see you for part 6, but good lord, gonna take a while.
Ladies and gentlemen,